I thought it was her.
When they first told me there'd been an accident,
I assumed it was Jess's fault.